I'm in the shop testing out a locking rabbit joint for the next project video that I'm making. This is the first time I've used the rabbiting feature on this jointer. What do you think? Should I use it? I think I should.